Mr. Jones, in the dark, you were the one skeletoned out and gonna pay them back. Three men before you, war, pestilence, vengeance, and it's called the Conqueror. Beaten down with your eyes, you said you'd never let her die, but now you have only one option left. The corpse is building up as your keep is fought and battled against. Break free from the heathen in you. Break free from the sins of you. Let go of the Christian in you. Let go that pagan of you. And I said, why do you believe in stars when you could be with the light or darkness or hot, cold? I know you will see. Chasing me down, flagging me for your rights, knowing I know what's right. What do you say of escape when I yell out my madness and my thunderous hands exert? I see him, the Holy One, Mr. Jones says again. Putting a hand on his shoulder, he says, he is the chosen, marked one, for the ways of the world may be on his shoulders. And he may be gone, but he'll let go of his soul. It takes so much to be reborn, but I'll do it again. Original, skeptical, pessimistic, and inverted. I don't know extroversion, but I'll say it too. Broken down from all my fights, I see the damned and in the light, the blessed ones I confuse for evil too. Broken from the broken mirror shard, 17 years bad luck for me. When will it end? When will it end? I know, falling backwards with no angel wings. The devil crosses me, I do not fight back. That's a thought proverb of actually not fighting back. You don't have to take it all back. The cactus man will play his song till the day he dies, never letting go and taking loving side. He's broken now from the age of the golden music and remorse. Total annihilation averted, thanks to a man, maybe Mobius, but he looks, talks, and keeps no more than the next man. I swear to God.